Welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you the Black Friday deal for Bluehost and its price and how you can activate Black Friday deal for Bluehost, right? So I know lots of people are waiting for this time so that they can save lots of money. So now time will come so that you can get huge discount on buying hosting, right? So before waiting any more time, let's get started, right? So if you buy the Bluehost during the Black Friday, or you can see that till 30 November, then you will get 60% off on current price, and it will cost you around, you can see that $3.95 per month. You can see the regular price for this hosting is $0.99, but if you buy the Bluehost during the Black Friday, $3.95 per month, means you have to pay $3.95 per month if you buy the Bluehost hosting during the Black Friday or till 30 November 2020, right? On top of that, you will get free migration, means you can migrate any website without paying any cost, right? And you will also get free multi-website management, and you will also receive free SSL certificate, or you can say the free domain for lifetime, where you don't have to pay anything, right? So if you buy the Bluehost during the Black Friday, you will get 60% off on the current price. This you can say that till 30 November 2020, because after the 30 November 2020, the Black Friday deal for Bluehost will be expired, and after that you have to pay more money if you buy the Bluehost after the Black Friday sale will expire, right? So now I'm going to show you how you can activate the Black Friday deal for Bluehost, right? And how you can move forward, right? So whenever you want to activate your Black Friday deal for Bluehost, right, then all you have to do, either you can click on see deals, or either you can click on get started, right? So let me click on the get started, right? So here you can see there's different types of option, or you can say the different plan, right? Either you can if you have, you can say the one website, then you can go with the basic plan, right? But if you have the multiple website, right, that time you have to buy this plan called Plus, right? But if you have, you can say that, but if you want to add more website and having more security and privacy features, then you can go with the Joy plan or Pro, right? But if you just started, then I will highly recommend you can go with basic plan, where you have to pay $0.95 per month, and on top of that you can set the host one website, and you will get free domain for 1 year, free CDN included, free SSL certificate, and you will also get 24/7 customer support, custom theme, right? So if you just started, and I will highly recommend you can go with the basic plan. But if you want to connect multiple website, then you can go with the Plus, right? So let me choose this one, right? So I will you can check out the link in the description I have mentioned, right? That are already, you can say the 60% activate discount link, right? All you have to do, just click on that link and you will redirect into this website where you have to activate your deals, right? Here you can see in this option, right, if you have your own domain, means if you buy the from other website, or you can say the Namecheap, then you have to mention here. But if you don't have any domain, right, then all you have to do, enter your domain name you want to add, and then click on next, right? And after that, once you click on, then all you have to do, once you done that, all you have to do, you have to mention your personal details and your business name, optional, your city, your state, right? Means it depend where you live, right? And after that, all you have to do, once you enter all the detail, here keep in mind you have to choose the basic this option basic 36 month price. But always keep in mind you don't need to buy this one, because it will cost you some extra money. You don't need to buy anything extra. All you have to do, you have to buy this plan only for 36 years, right? And you can host your website for a month, right? And after that, all you have to do, you have to just enter your card detail here, and ECBB code and expired date. And after that, all you have to do, click on checkbox and then submit, right? So if you buy the Black Friday, so let me recap, right, what you will get. If you buy the Bluehost during the Black Friday or till 13 November 2020, then you will get 60% flat discount, and it will cost you $3.95 per month if you buy during this interval. On top of that, you will get free SSL certificate, free domain, or you can say the free CDN, and you will also get 24/7 support, right? So if you are looking for best Black Friday deal for web hosting for 2020, then I will highly recommend you can go with the Bluehost, because in Bluehost you will get everything amazing, right? In term of security, in term of you can say the website speed, in term of support, everything you will get for amazing, right? Where you don't have any issue at all, right? So this is how you will get 60% off on the Black Friday, and this is how you can activate your Black Friday deal for Bluehost, right? So I have mentioned the link in the description. All you have to do, just click on this link mentioned in the description, and then you will redirect into this page, and then click on get started, and then continue the guidance I offer earlier, and then you will good to go, right? So I will see you in the next video, web hosting during the Black Friday, right? So check out the link in the description. Bye bye, take care, or in case if you have any question, you can comment in the description. Bye bye.